Neutralize that tank unit. You can do it. They're trying to find you. Make sure they don't.
What is it?
Enemies close by!
Complete.
Snake, the truck is headed up the mountain road past the tunnel.
So it was nukes after all.
What now? Their main base is up ahead.
I better hurry after them then.
But...
Kaz, if I don't get moving, it'll be too late.
All right. I guess you never did let dangerous assignments or risk aversion get in your way.
How do I get inside the mountain? I can forget about the tunnel.
Yeah, the tank took care of that.
Any other routes?
Why don't I let a local expert take over?
Snake, you need a way into the mountain?
Yeah, got one.
Let's see. Do you remember that precinct I was in?
In the village, right?
Right. Go back to the village and head north. There is a bridge that connects to the mountain road. It crosses over a gorge. That's probably the best way. But there is a little problem. The path heading north from the village is barricaded. You might have to break through.
Got it.
The heart of Irasu. That's where the enemy's base has got to be, Snake. And maybe...
Let me guess. The Basilisco.
You don't believe me, do you?
No, I mean... We'll have to see.
Snake, Irasu features a number of crater lakes. The Odeberg government had planned to use those lakes to construct hydroelectric plants as one of its big state development projects. The project was scrapped, but there's still a small opening at the bottom of the lake.
Meaning?
I checked the satellite imagery, but didn't see anything man-made, which means they probably built a base inside the mountain. Could just be a storage igloo for explosives, or maybe some kind of research facility.
What do they hope to accomplish by bringing the nukes there?
First things first, get past that barricade north of the village. Looks like the only way through is the noisy way. You'll have to blow it up.
Taas hetken aikaa ihmettelin, että miten tää...
Once the charge is planted, press the attack button without aiming to detonate it. Good work, Snake.
Excellent.
Now, make your way north.
Ei ole vieläkään niinku hyötyä mun maastopuusta.
Snake, you there?
Yeah, what's up?
You've got to talk to Amanda.
What happened?
Kuulen.
She wants to leave sickbay and get back on the battlefield.
No, mitä sillä?
But she's not fully healed. She's still in crutches. It'll be crazy enough to try and fight like that. You have to talk some sense into her.
Is she with you right now?
No, she's in sickbay. She keeps shouting about how she doesn't want to be there. She won't shut up about it. She's driving me.
Let her go.
What?
If that's what she wants, let her go.
I'm really not in the mood for jokes, Snake.
Mm. I'm serious.
Ollaan kaikki aikuisia. Paitsi se poita.
So she can come back in a body bag?
I'm really not in the mood for jokes, Kaz.
What are you talking about?
Amanda isn't the type to just sit around in sickbay. She has a sense of duty. Her purpose in life is to fight. The battlefield isn't just the best thing for her. It's the best thing for her compass, too. She'll be a huge morale boost that can only benefit MSF. Mm.
You think so?
You're good at fighting, Kaz. One of the best. But you've got a lot to learn when it comes to people.
So, where should I put her?
I'll think it over and find a team for her. Don't worry. She won't let us down.
Whatever you say, boss.
Keittiö. Hyvä, se on hyvä. Jotenkin ajattelinkin, että ei Amanda pysy siellä sairastuvalla, niin... Alright, ne on nyt saanut kehitettyä taas lisää mulle. Eli tässä pystyisi kavereiden kanssa vaihtelemaan lahjoja ja jopa miehistöä. Tässä on... No niin, Amanda on nyt siinä, niin ja sinä näkee punaisella, että se ei ole ihan terve, mutta... Kaikista paras olisi tiedusteluryhmässä taitojen mukaan. Tässä on näitä kaapattuja tyyppejä. Mä yleensä pistän ne niin kuin ihan niiden taitojen mukaan. Paitsi vähän katon tietysti, että... Joku kokki tarvitaan. No, noi tekee käytännössä vaan rahaa noin. taisteluryhmäläiset. Tää menee... Tääkin menee tiedusteluun. Tää on ihan pelkästään tiedustelija. Joo, jotenkin noita lääkintämiehiä ja tohtoreita on vaikeinta löytää. Taisteluryhmä. Kukas täältä haluaa keittiöä? Täällä on näitä tyyppejä, mitkä ei juuri mitään osaa. No, sä meet keittiö. Noin. Heti nousi taso. Varajohtaja on tossa noin ja se osaa melkein mitä vaan. Täällä on... Ne on kehitellyt mulle vähän kaikkea. Tarvii olla oikeat tasot. Täällä näkyy nämä vehkeet, mitä on kaapattu.
Snake, you're north of the village. The truck carrying the nukes is heading towards the heart of the mountain. That's its final destination. We've got no intel on what lies beyond, so stay sharp. Cross the bridge and head north.
Nyt alkaa pikkasen olla hyötyä tosta maastopuusta. Tää on tämmönen. Eräänlainen tutka. No, siellä on vartija.
What is it?
Meinasin sählätä tämänkin kunnolla, mutta en sitten sählännytkään. Mä en oo kai tässä hiippailussa ihan niin hyvä, kun mä ajattelin, vaikka vaimo aina sanoo, että Rami pelaa pelejä, jossa hiippaillaan pimeässä. Sinähän sä olet. Kiin on vaan hiljaa. Omassa kolossaan. Ja tosta ois päässyt ohi sitten. Käyttämättä pahvilaatikkoa. No, että ei sitä nyt tarvi sitten. Tähän hätää.
You have to get through that fort. Their base is beyond it.
Okei, nyt täytyy, jos löytyy vankeja, niin täytyy säästää noin niitä varten. Aika hyvin, hyvän määrän porukkaa taas pistänyt taivaalle.
An intruder? Can't be imagining things.
Aha, tuo ylhäällä. Toinen on pois ja sitten Onks tää nyt tippaa?
We're under attack. Going to alert status.
Understood.
Tää on mutaa. Tää on ilmattelyltä konekyverillä vierestä. Tehdä, mutta täytyy ehkä palata tää uudestaan, jos löytyy lisää niinku noita vankeja, mitä pitäisi pelastaa. Pahvilaatikkoa enää.
This is HQ.
This is patrol. Target lost. Going to alert status.
Understood. The enemy should still be nearby. Find him.
Sitten vaan tunnelia pitkin karkuun. Ei mennyt hyvin, mutta tärkeintä on, että päästään johonkin päin.
Kaz, I'm inside the facility. There's rows and rows of trucks here.
If that's where they brought the news,
jaa, se
then the truck we're after should be there.
Mut ne tuskin jättää sitä ydinpommia tonne.
Snake, can you tell which one of the trucks brought the nukes? One of them must have the same license plate as the one from the terminal.
Enkä mä nyt muista enää, että mikä se oli. Enemmän luuttaa tuosta YouTube-videosta. Neljä kasi alkunen se mun mielestä oli, että mitähän mä tekisin? Mä tainan ihan tylysti vaan luntata.
6479. This is the one. The exhaust is still warm. But the cargo's already been offloaded.
No, se olisikin ollut liian helppoa.
Just a minute. This isn't what we agreed on.
It's too late. The changes have already been finalized.
You told me it was going to be a deterrent, that we wouldn't have to launch.
I am not arguing.
No, oikeasti laukaisemassa ydinasetta.
Our goal is to create the perfect deterrent.
That's why I agreed to help develop it.
However, in order to achieve that perfect deterrent, we must show the world our strength. Three key principles ensure effective nuclear deterrence. First, you must have nuclear weapons.
Second,
you must never use them first.
And
third, and most important, if someone attacks you, you must strike back. Unless we prove beyond a doubt that these three principles work in practice, the world will not accept our new deterrent. And the only way to do that is to show them we are capable of actually launching a nuke.
But isn't deterrence supposed to stop nukes from being used?
Exactly. And so the one we launch will be the last one ever.
I won't let you use my creation like that.
Your creation? That thing wasn't even your idea to begin with. You stole it, didn't you?
Stole it! You're one to talk! You got the idea for bipedal locomotion from the communists in the first place!
You listen to me, Doc. Keep quiet. Do as I say. Not another word about stolen ideas. Should we succeed here, you'll be the toast of the scientific community. And your name will go down in history as champion of both progress and national security.
The hell with that!
Doctor! Unless we prove we are capable of launching, Peace Walker is useless as a deterrent. We used each other. I'll get my old director's job back at headquarters, and you'll finally be able to walk tall among your colleagues.
I won't let you get away with this!
How unfortunate.
Guess
I'll just have to take your legs for myself!
No, onpa ikävä tyyppi.
Peace won't just come to us, Doc. We are going to have to meet it halfway. V for victory. Wait!
No, nyt on ainakin selvä, että mä oon pahas.
Hey, you okay?
Don't do it!
Snap out of it! Where are the nukes?
He's gonna do it! He's gonna launch a nuke!
Yhtä miestä vastaan.